That's a rolling chassis of something that I'm not sure that everyone thought it was possible. It's a rolling chassis of the motorcycle in which every component is taking into a new territory. We are talking about all the parts that are structural components of the motorcycle, which is the frame, the swinging arm, the wheel, the rear subframe, is a full composite structure, vulgarly called the carbon frame.